How's it going, guys? It's Average Pro, and here I'm going to show you how to do the Zetterberg, or the backhand forehand sweep. Just like the behind the back one hand, it's a great deke to learn first, and there's also a glitch deke to it, so let's get into it. I'm going to walk through this deke the same way I did for the behind the back one hand. People seem to like it that way, so the first step you see here is just me bringing my right stick to the backhand, and then pushing down an LB or L1. The next step is just going to be you bringing your right stick and your left stick towards the inside at the same exact time. And try not to pull your sticks down too low or push them up too high, as you lose the puck once you try doing the whole deke. And also, it's a good deke to pull off if you're on a breakaway or if you're going for a shootout clip. And then obviously the final part of this move is just going to be you bringing your sticks to the outside at the same time. I think a good amount of time to wait in between going inside then back outside on your sticks is about a half second, so when you go inside on your sticks, wait about a half second to push them back outside. If you go too fast, your guy might not be able to pick the puck back up, and if you go too slow, you'll probably just lose the puck. And that's about it for the Zetterberg. I think it's a pretty simple deke. I didn't want to make this tutorial more complicated than it had to be. It just comes down to you getting your muscle memory comfortable with it all, and that shouldn't take more than a few minutes. As you see, I'm walking this through with right-handed players. The last two steps for righties are in reverse, so you just have to pull your sticks to the outside before the inside on this one. I'll go through it in more detail as I walk it through. As always, I'll answer your questions, and I'll see you later.